Floyd Peters' interception set the stage for John Huarte in his first start as an Eagle. Huarte slipped away from Tommy Crutcher and fired 23 yards to Izzy Lang for the Heisman Trophy winner's first NFL touchdown pass. Lang celebrated accordingly, but due to two blocked conversion attempts and two interceptions by Spider Lockhart, Huarte and the Eagles were down 17-12 at the half.